seeking it. Now that's how guys talk to one another. They do.
When you get shit in your ears?
I go on out and come back in and talk to them like a man. Like a real man. Come on, old. Come on. Put your ass out of here. Come on back now. Sorry about this.
So.
What's up, you old Italian prick?
Get out of my shop before I blow your head off, you goddamn dick-smoking goat!
Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Take it easy. Take it easy. What the hell are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
But that's what you said. That's what you said men say.
You don't just come in and insult a man in his own shop. You just don't do that. What happens if you meet some stranger? You get the wrong one, he's gonna blow your gook head right off.
What should I have said, then?
Yeah, kid, why don't you start with, hi, or hello.
Yeah, just come in and say, sir, I'd like a haircut if you have the time.
Yeah, be polite, but don't kiss ass.
In fact, you could talk about a construction job you just came from and bitch about your girlfriend and your car.
Son of a bitch, I just got my brakes fixed and those sons of bitches really nailed me. I mean, they screwed me right in the ass.
Yeah, don't swear at the guy. Just talk about people who are not in the room. You could bitch about your boss making you work overtime when it's bowling night.
Right, or... my old lady bitches for 2 goddamn hours about how they don't take expired coupons at the grocery store, and the minute I turn on the fucking game, she starts crying how we never talk.
See, now go out, come back and talk to them, and it ain't rocket science, for Christ's sake.
Yeah, but I don't have a job, a car, or a girlfriend.
Jesus, I should have blown his head off when I had the chance.
Yeah, maybe so. No, okay, I want you to turn around and go outside. And come back and don't talk about having no job, no car, no girlfriend, no future, no dick, okay? Just turn around and go.
Excuse me, sir. I need a haircut if you ain't too busy. You old Italian son of a bitch prick barber. Boy, does my ass hurt from all the guys in my construction job.